Ernest Tubb was always one of my favorite old-time country and western singers. Ernest Tubb, the Texas Troubadours, and he did a song that written by Eddie Miller in the Dumb Sessions called Things Alive.
Anything to love.